Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to show you something very cool, and that's how to create and add your own parallax effect to your website. We're going to do it using a plugin. So the first thing to do is to go to your backend and look for the plugin. Click on Plugins and then on Add New. Type Advanced WordPress Backgrounds in the search field, and once you found it, click on Install. When the installation process is completed, click on Activate. Your new plugin should now be listed in your plugins menu. To actually add Parallax, go to the page or post where you want it added. You'll notice a new button in your editor. Hovering upon it will reveal it says Advanced WordPress Backgrounds. Click on it and reveal a pop-up in which you will set different values and change the settings for a parallax effect. First, select the background type. In this example, we're going to use an image. The next thing to do is to select an image you want to use. For a full width image, check the box that says stretch. After that, select the parallax effect. We're going to go for scroll. You can set your desired scroll speed here as well. Finally, click on the Insert button. The following shortcode should now appear in your editor. You will need to replace the words "your content here" with your actual content, which can be text, image, or video. Don't forget to click on Save. Now go to your website and check the post or page you've just added Parallax to and see if everything is working properly, and that's it. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.